we've just taken delivery of another load of stone, and what I'm doing at the moment is just measuring it and then stacking it according to the sizes. It's in half inch sizes, and then I'm writing on each stone. As you can see there as I go, it's a bit too cold to lay any blocks or stone at the moment, so while the day warms up, I'll carry on doing this. Thank you. back on with the extension build this morning after a bit of a setback this weekend. This gable that was built up about six courses there has been blown down in the wind. We've had some really, really high winds, and I forgot to brace the wall, and it's taken the gable end down. So I'm gonna now have to tidy this lot up and rebuild it. Thank you.